Aloha and welcome. 422 Earth Day, and we are so glad you're here. Mostly because we need you to make this a full morphogenic field of evolution. So thank you so much for being here. Kaimi and I are going to, you know what we're going to do. You've probably, maybe, seen this before. If not, enjoy the ride. I give to you. You don't need to do that. Just speak loudly.
Oh, well, this is a day to give enormous thanks for the beauty of our earth, for all the richness and resources and gifts and yumminess that the earth provides for us. And I truly do feel that the earth is our mother, Mama Gaia, and to honor her and to thank her is very, very wise and beautiful. So it's a wonderful day for that. And we are very blessed to live in Hawaii, the land of aloha. And I also want to take the time to honor all the indigenous peoples of the earth who have never ceased to honor Mother Earth, never ceased to recognize the importance of having harmony with Mother Earth, and knowing that we're family, knowing that we're one, knowing that our well-being and the Earth's well-being go hand in hand. So I am so blessed to live in Hawaii and to learn from the beautiful cultural tradition of this land. It's so much more in nature, and feeling a part of nature, being one with nature. I have really deepened that from living here very much. I'm grateful for that. It's a beautiful blessing. So yes, I know that just being in the beauty of nature is very nourishing for me and very nurturing and healing. And I wish that for all of you, that you have the opportunity to be in the beauty of nature as we are here in Hawaii. And to greet the sun every day. Feel the rays of the sun because they are rays of love. shining down upon us and on Mother Earth.
Great.
Thank you, Wingle.
You're right. So we're going to go for about an hour, and it'll get loud and soft and loud and soft, and then it'll get really soft, and then I'm going to play that rav drum for a few minutes. And when it gets really soft, I invite you to be in your body, to find your breath, to examine what's going on. You might take a minute to do body sweep before we get started. And then at the end, you can do another body scan and see if things have shifted and changed for you or not. And Kaimi likes to remind us to do an intention, and I'm offering up an Earth Day intention for the peace of our planet and all of the things that are going on the surface and below the surface and with all of that. So we'll see you in an hour.
And we'll be taking three breaths and grounding, and you might want to do that too.
Thank you.
as the music of the spheres dances its way to all corners of reality. And gently slingshots it its way back into your physical being. The invitation is to find your breath. No need to adjust it, just notice how it feels. Noticing to gently guide your consciousness back into this body. You may find as you become attuned again to this physical presence that your consciousness inhabits, that there are pieces of it that want to move, that want to wake up. And want to flex, rotate, I invite you to let that happen. We're going to let your digital folk go. Thanks so much for being a part of the journey. Bringing your energy and intentions and loveliness to our dance today on Earth Day. Please drink plenty of water over the next few days, two or three. It'll help flush out any toxins that might have been loosened up. And it's a good thing to do. Hope your Earth Day was good. For whichever year this is, when you see it. And we will see you again.
Mahalo and aloha.